The 4L80E and the 4L60E are GM's most popular electronically controlled transmissions. There are other electronically controlled transmissions that GM offers, but all are controlled by throttle position sensors tied to an electronic control module that can be programmed to tell the transmission when to shift. Holley carburetors cannot be used with these types of GM transmissions. The most common GM transmissions are the Turbo 350 and Turbo 400. The Turbo 400 is vacuum controlled, and all you need to do is connect the vacuum hose coming from the transmission control module to a full vacuum port on the intake or on the base plate of the carburetor. If your transmission is a Turbo 350, you'll need Holley bracket part number 20-45. This bracket attaches to the intake manifold and provides a mounting point for the kickdown cable. The kickdown cable connector needs to be installed onto the Holley throttle lever in the approximate location that mimics the location on the carburetor that you removed. In some cases, it might be possible to remove the connector from your old carburetor and reuse it on your new Holley. Two other popular transmission types are GM's 200R4 and 700R4. These are four-speed automatics and are also known as automatic overdrive transmissions. These transmissions are controlled by a throttle valve cable management system, also called a TV cable. This system was developed as a communication and management link from the carburetor to the transmission's valve body. The TV cable attaches to the carburetor throttle arm so that when the throttle arm is rotated, the TV cable will be pulled at the same time and in sync with the TV plunger inside the transmission. The relationship between the two is very critical. If you don't use the correct cable mounting bracket, kickdown throttle arm, and set the final TV cable detent correctly, you will have a transmission failure. The correct throttle cable mounting bracket to use is Holley part number 20-95. This bracket attaches to the base plate of the carburetor and provides the correct mounting point for both the throttle cable and the detent cable. Holley part number 20-121 is the kickdown bracket that provides the correct attachment point for the TV cable. The kickdown bracket attaches to the throttle arm of the carburetor. A slight pull on the TV cable and it should slip onto the stud. At this point, we recommend that you take your vehicle to the nearest transmission shop so a professional can correctly set the transmission detent. If you have a custom vehicle or a different combination of engine and transmission type that is not covered in this video, then it's highly recommended you contact Holley Tech Service so that they can recommend a safe and reliable throttle cable and transmission kickdown control.